が二年いやぞ。
People actually intermixed, and identity was much more fluid. Ethnic groups who lived in different parts of the country started to see themselves in those terms because the British began to organize society in that way. Benefits would also come to those who were identified as being minorities. Ethnic minorities were often given educational opportunities. You had very different groups. Some wanted to work with the government, others wanted to break away and form their own state.
After the February 1st coup, there has been this general awakening across the different ethnic lines, class, culture, religion, race.